Welcome. Well, just when you think you've learned it all, either the normal Latino moves or the fitness program procedures, a new one comes along. This one is not typical aerobics, it's not salsa, it's not rumba, it's called Zumba. The fitness program was created in the early 1990s and became so popular that it spread throughout the world. There are even parties for it, and that's why today we are attending one. So if you want to know more about Zumba and keep yourself in touch, in tune, and in tone with the fitness world, just follow me.
And so, are you ready for Zumba?
Welcome!
I can hear you. Are you ready for Zumba?
Instructor and the expert himself, Jojo. Hi.
Hi. Hi. How are you? Hi, PMTV.
I'm still trying to catch my breath. It's not easy.
Yeah.
That workshop. Jojo, what is Zumba and when did it all start?
Zumba is really top from Colombia, and it's Zumba is like a mixture of Latin rhythms and all dynamic movements and everything. Like, for me, if I describe it on my own opinion, Zumba for me is like a party.
A party.
Yes, okay. Like a party that you can do a workout at the same time. At the same time, you can use it outside, like for social events, you know. And yeah, you can.
What is it mixed? What is the mixtures in the Zumba? What kind of dances
like,
are
like,
there?
Yeah, like everything, like reggaeton. We have salsa and like merengue, bachata, even Argentine tango sometimes.
Just now I saw Hawaiian dance as well. What is that?
Yeah. That's because Zumba is like they make it like really like mixture of like everything. You know, like they put all the body workout in one program like this. So it's really good, and the music is not hard to follow.
Thank you.
if you're tired of jogging on the treadmill or bored of doing the same old Latino dance, why not combine them all together and join a Zumba class? See you next time.